Thousands of people are flocking for those doorbusters and pre-sales. Eyewitness News reporter Sean Delancey is live now at the Huntington Mall. Sean, how are things going down there?
Pandemonium would be putting it lightly here at the Huntington Mall, where the thousands of people have gathered for a swag bag giveaway and a dance competition. They were rocking it out, a bunch of kids rocking it out to the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air just a couple of seconds ago. But the real draw here is the deals in the Huntington Mall. There are Black Friday deals mall-wide tonight. 40% off at Old Navy, 50% off at Hollister. Free gear throughout the mall, on and on and on. When the doors opened at 6 o'clock, the first 500 people through the door got bags of free stuff. 5 winning gift cards worth as much as $250. But this dance party is not just for the kids to show off their moves. Winners get gift cards for stores at the mall all night long. It's enough for competitors to lose to still give the competition a shout-out.
Oh, it's a great time. I was just in the dance-off, and sadly, I didn't win, but I was close. I was in the top 4, but it's a great time. Everyone should come.
Good spirit there. The dance party and Thanksgiving Day sales ends at midnight tonight, but the day after Thanksgiving would not be complete without a brand new round of sales. Another celebration involving chocolate starts at 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, and I'll tell you about tomorrow's activities coming up here at 10:30, including how you can win a $500 mall gift card. But for now, reporting live at the Huntington Mall, Sean Delancey, Eyewitness News.